Hello and welcome back to Civilization 6. We are America still, and we are grinding away at that science victory, about to land on the moon. Sleeping are you? And is that just out of reach? It's kind of annoying. So we want that, but so after the moon landing, we've got to really get up to these. We can start on the lot on the Mars reactor. Sorry, no. Yeah, and then I'm getting quite close as well. This is two broadcast sensors. We could make sure.
Err is human, but to really foul things up, you need a computer. If winning isn't everything, why do they keep score?
Just go straight up to globalization. Washington. That scientist really came in at a great point for us. We had not even done, we'd not completed this, and Scythia was getting close to this one. And now we're 2 points up, we've just got to get one bit done for science as well. So one bit, it's in three parts, but I'll work on the Manhattan projects as well. The arena. Yeah, you can have a boss for that much.
A good plan violently executed right now is far better than a perfect plan.
We have the stadium for you, so you can. Chicago. Got a lot of stuff for us. Maybe I can research that. Yeah. Let's increase the science more. We only like shave off a few turns, but this one starts coming as well. So centers here. Something has been broken. India. What are you playing at, mate? Two turns from growth. Should have waited two turns. I'm not giving anyone open borders anymore. Okay, so still gonna grind two turns. That way we can build a spaceport. Turn to robotics. And we'll be starting on. Three tanks, we could try and do that.
I am willing to serve my country, but my worship I reserve for right, which is far greater than my country. To worship my country as a god is to bring a curse upon it.
And you're not great. I apologize, it won't happen again. Thank you. Baltimore. Production, spaceport.
If some wanderer leaving home come here to watch the night and with bowed head listen to the murmur of the darkness, who is there to whisper the secrets of life into his ears if I, shutting my doors, should try to free myself from mortal bonds?
Don't think that makes a difference, but still. So all trade routes from the Hopkin route to Washington, Baltimore, all that. And then squeeze as much production out of them as we can.
I'll be back.
What a quote. What a choice in quote for that. Six and two turns, seven and two turns, six and six turns. So that's nine. 13 turns until we have access to everything. Go. Maybe over here, nope, since we're at one turn, I'll give you a research lab. Peace. There's the arena. I'm glad I probably finished it.
In the hierarchy of the major poetic, NASA spent millions of dollars inventing the ballpoint pen so they could write in space. The Russians took a pencil.
I think we stick that on. Give that a boost. Maybe not that one yet, but You. Requires oil off. Such you then. You're nearly out of a million cheese, let's do entertainment complex. £20 from Manhattan. Prediction in Baltimore. Let's see if we can buy this time. Is it definitely out of reach? It's a bit annoying. Keep going. I can't believe I spent so much faith on that and not even going to be able to use him.
There may be no forgiveness for polyester. On this one matter, Satan and the Lord are in agreement.
Right, Washington, New York, and Baltimore all need amenities. Amenities, sorry. I keep saying amenities. Two signs of ten, that's crazy. Oh, ziggurats, okay. Thank you. buy a building here. Anything that's got production on, we will start. It's mine. Five turns. I wouldn't make a promise. What? I don't know what the fuck she's on about. Okay. This coal is absolutely amazing for production. Next turn, no one's trading anything and look to trade something to get some options back. I need to see what the trade is like. Baltimore needs more housing. Do you want to try and squeeze a... Reading the deal. You have no spares. Mind treason. You also have no spares. Don't tell me everyone's trading stuff. Bedding. Bit of cotton. What would it take? Sure. Goodbye. Hopefully that will balance it out a bit. We could put a farm actually and then that'll give us a little bit of housing. Just a minute, it's been crazy. Both finish this now, but I'm much further ahead in the Martian colony. Go for the seed pot. Let's bounce that out a bit. Thirty turns. What are we looking like? Five turns until we've got everything. The thing is, by the time the spaceport's done, this will be done. I think we still got two more to do, haven't we? Yeah, we still got the habitation, so yeah, we're gonna need the two.
Material things seem to have been composed of the hard and solid particles, variously associated with the first creation by the counsel of an intelligent agent.
Here we are, nearly got nanotechnology. People, where is please tell me all scientists are gone. I think all the scientists are gone. I mean, that's what I'm looking at. So no one's going to be boosted. Couple of science things, I don't think. Probably check. I was last time I was last. 100% production towards space race product. Production. Philadelphia. A 100%. Jesus. She could clinch that. Can you give me any luxuries for that? Now I'm losing money. because we want the gold. Okay.
Many rules had begun to bend at the hand of nanotechnology. This produced a lot of good and a lot of bad.
Okay. We need the money, so put it out, focus on. And then what we're going to do is we'll leave this episode here, guys. So, we're so close now. We just need to get production in Washington and Baltimore right up so that we can hit this, because we don't know how good her production is going to be. And I don't think she's got the research yet. Well, she's not, because she didn't tell us. But so, if all goes to plan, we should achieve this science victory. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you again in the next episode. Goodbye.